In this illustration, we'll be analyzing the uranium requirement for a nuclear reactor. We are given that a reactor is developing nuclear energy at a rate of 32 megawatt. And to run this reactor for 1000 hours of continuous operation, we are required to find how many kilogram of uranium will be required. Given that on an average 200 million electron volt energy is released per fission of uranium nucleus. Now, in this solution here, we can write to produce 32 megawatt power, number of fission required per second R. If we calculate the number of fission events per second, we are given that one fission releases 200 million electron volt. So, per second, it is releasing 32 megawatt. This is 32 multiplied by 10 to power 6 divided by the energy by 200 million electron volt by one fission is 200 into 10 to power 6 multiplied by 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19. On simplifying, this is giving us 10 to power 18 fission per second are required to produce this much amount of energy. And per second, if this much number of fission are required, so we can write for 1000 hour of operation, number of total fission required R. Now, total number of fission events NT can be written as 10 to power 18 R per second. So, we multiply it by 1000 multiplied by 3600, which is equals to 3.6 multiplied by 10 to power 24 fission. So, one fission require one uranium atom. So, we can calculate the mass of uranium 235 required is, we can convert these much number of uranium atoms to mass. This will be 3.6 into 10 to power 24 divided by Avogadro number is 6.023 into 10 to power 23 multiplied by the atomic mass of uranium is 235, which gives us 1404.6 gram. So, numerically, this is equals to 1.4046 kilogram. This much amount of uranium can sustain such a nuclear reactor for 1000 hour of operation. That is the final result of this problem.